Fleming is wanted for questioning about the £26 million Brinksmat gold bullion raid near Heathrow in 1983. It looked 2 days ago as if he'd be brought back when he was taken to Miami Airport. But as he got on the plane, news came that Venezuela had offered to take him, and he was then taken off the aircraft. The Venezuelan consul in America is now reported to have revoked Fleming's visa, but legal arguments are continuing, and the Miami courthouse has given a 1 week stay of deportation until everything's sorted out.